guys. In today's video, I want to do a review of the Belief True Cream Aqua Balm, which is my newest moisturizer. I know a couple of you requested a product review in my latest Sephora haul, and I'm really excited about this product. So yeah, I want to share with you guys my thoughts on it. So for starters, this retails for $38 on Sephora's website. I believe this is the only place you can buy the Belief brand. And I want to say it's, yes, this is a Korean skincare brand, which I really love because Korean skincare just seems to work well with my dehydrated skin, at least in the fall and winter time. Normally I have very oily skin, but in the fall and winter my skin is a little more dehydrated and it can be patchy and flaky. So I've just found that Korean skincare products seem to really work. And they also more often than not provide brightening because that's very popular in Asian countries. So you can pick this up at Sephora for $38. And it comes in a trial size version. It's probably like half an ounce, but this is the full size and it is 1.68 fluid ounces. So for the price and how much you get, I think it's great. And what I will say is that a little goes a long way. So I would give this product 5 out of 5 stars. I absolutely love it. The texture of it, it's a gel cream formula. If you can, you're probably not going to be able to see it. But it's a light blue gel cream formula. It smells like ivory soap. So if you are offended or if you're off put by highly scented products, I wouldn't say that it's highly scented, but you are gonna smell it when you apply it to your skin, although the scent does fade pretty quickly. So it's a really, really nice formula. It's a gel cream, so it's gonna be hydrating without feeling heavy on your skin. So I would say this is for anyone with normal combination or dehydrated skin. If you have dry skin, I don't think this is going to be more moisturizing enough for you, but you could possibly use this in the summertime. So yeah, this product feels really, really smooth on the skin and almost like cushiony. Like it just, oh my gosh, it makes your skin glow. Like look how luminous that made my hand. I like the smell. It does smell like ivory soap, but it's a very clean soapy scent. It's very hydrating. I think it helps to make my skin appear a little luminous. I do have it on today under my makeup. I've been wearing it every day for probably a little over a week. So this is more of like a first impression, but I can already tell that I'm loving it. It is a moisturizer, so it's not going to provide like dramatic results like you would see with a serum or anything, but it's definitely a really, really nice product. It says it increases hydration level of your skin by 70%. I definitely agree with that. My skin just feels so hydrated and I don't feel like I have to supplement an oil in for my drier patchy areas, which are usually like my forehead, like right around my eye area and sometimes my chin. So yeah, it makes my skin soft, smooth, supple. Dare I say I even like it more than the Bosha Saki Balm? I think I do. This just makes my skin so plump and radiant, where that one, it doesn't make it as radiant, and that's supposed to be great for pores as well as this one, I believe, but I like this one a lot more and it's a little cheaper as well. So like I said, I think this would be good for someone with sensitive skin, with normal skin, with combination skin, oily skin in the fall and winter. But if you do have dry skin, I don't think this is going to provide you with enough moisture. I do believe they have a version of this in a more creamy emollient formula. I think that would be better for those of you who have dry skin. So my overall opinion is that I love it. If you're looking for a fall and winter moisturizer, if you do have normal oily or combination skin, I would say give this product a try. I can't wait to try it with the True Cream. Oh, so this is actually the one for, this is the actual formulation for dry skin. It's called the True Cream Moisturizing Balm. So this is probably a lot more creamy than this one. And then I can't wait to actually try this in conjunction with the Hungarian Water Essence, which is supposed to replenish water content by 20%. So I didn't want to try them together because I like trying things out independently just to kind of see how my skin reacts. So I can't wait to try these together next week, and I'll probably like do a little update in my monthly favorites. But I can already tell that this product is great, and I'm going to stop talking now because I don't want to keep rambling. But if you're looking for a new moisturizer, I would highly, highly suggest suggest this. If you guys have any other questions or comments, feel free to leave them down below. And I will talk to you in the next video. Bye.